They're the same thing. Mostly, kind of.
Except one will manipulate you, or kill you, or both.
But how do you get rid of them?
What's everyone talking about?
Spite.
The demon in Lucanus. When a person gets possessed, the demon usually takes control.
And they turn into a monster. The spirit just molds them however they want.
I've heard of abominations being cured by killing the demon in the Fade. That's not a sure bet, though.
Well, there's one way, but it's, well... We'd have to,
You'd have to kill me.
Well, that's awkward.
No, I like her. She's fun. I want to talk to her!
Before we do, well, that, let's think this through some more. There has to be a solution.
I have people in Minrathous I can ask, but I wouldn't get my hopes up.
All right. So what next?
Let me talk to them! I want to talk to Rath!
Lucanus!
Nope. It's fine. I'm fine.
What did he do that for?
Throwing a tantrum when he doesn't get his way?
But he could just take you over. Make you do what he wants.
It's, you know, not great, but kind of good news, in a way.
He's done this before? Enough that you just shrug it off?
He'd do this in the ossuary. The Fae does whatever his spirit wants. Real walls and chains, not so much. Just... give me a minute. He'll get bored once everyone leaves.
I know things have been complicated, but I'm glad you're here, Lucanus.
Contract aside, I owe you a debt.
Lucanus.
Please.
You asked for time. Is this long enough?
Yes. My head's clearer. Though I would kill for a decent cup of coffee.
Have you? For coffee, I mean.
Not today. You've got questions. You might as well ask them.
You're the best mage killer in the Antiven Crows. So how'd the Venatori catch you?
Someone set me up. I had a contract for Kolivan, in the ossuary. I took a ship from Treviso to Minrathous. They were waiting for me. Knew which ship and when it would arrive. I don't know how they convinced the crows I was dead, but I woke up in the ossuary with Zara gloating about it.
I know Katerina volunteered you to work with us. Are you okay with that?
When the first talent of the crows gives you a job, you do it. Especially if she's your grandmother. But there's plenty of reason for me to work with you beyond that, Rook.
Such as?
I owe you a debt, for one. And after a year in that hole, maybe I'm looking forward to stabbing a god or two in the back.
The crossroads can be dicey, but the lighthouse is safe. Oh, and if you see a spirit around called the caretaker, they're friendly.
After the ossuary, that will be a pleasant change. You haven't asked about Spite.
From what I've seen, I'd say he picked the right name.
He's stronger when I sleep, so I try not to do it much. No one was in the ossuary by choice, not even the demons. We both did what we had to get out of there.
So if you're an abomination...
I suppose I should get used to that.
But I heard that only mages can get possessed by demons.
I'm skilled with a blade, but I promise you, without spite, I have the magical talent of a brick. There must be some difference between a demon deceiving their way into a body and being forced into one. Only Zara knows for sure.
We should know. Is there anything in particular that upsets Spite?
Not getting his way. Getting his way and not liking the outcome.
Sounds like a child.
Have you seen a child when they realize they don't control the world? Except Spite's anger has real power behind it. Leave Spite to me. If he's trapped in this world, he has good reason to fight for it. For now, I must honor our contract. Gods, magic, politics. Things are going to get very bloody.
Good to see you. Irulan and Strife sent word. Some of the artifacts we have in storage are acting up. They need a hand to make sure they stay calmed and don't rip a hole in reality. Anyways, we can go whenever you're ready.
I'm heading out to practice my new magic. I could use some moral support. I really have to get better at using my new abilities. Don't want to drop a rock on someone's head.
knowledge.
The dock's been fixed. The caretaker must be regaining control of the crossroads.
We sail.
That scent. I can't place it.
For a moment, it smelled like Docktown after it rains.
Could be magic from the ancient elves. The Entente here?
Doing this!
Crossroads Guardians, and now the Entente. Stay alert.
These roots may be unbound, Dweller. Seek out what holds it closed.
Over there. Another entryway. Like the one that took us to that soulless memory.
Thank you.
doesn't feel like the Fade. More like a dream, or...
Glad you made it here safely. I didn't love our odds without you.
Who? Me?
All right. Everything's in place. We hit Algernon's island fortress tonight. This is our best chance to free the people he's enslaved. Get in, save as many as you can, and bring them back here to Sanctuary. Be fast and be safe. I'll meet you on the other side. Fenharal's scouting ahead. For freedom! For the Dread Wolf!
Wolf is testing his noble rebels against my stronghold. How courageous.
Remember, these memories can hurt us. Guards to attack the Dread Wolf's rebels.
The bastard! I hope Solas won that fight.
Algernon's forces are making things interesting.
You, keep moving no matter what. Free those slaves. We'll take everyone else and give the guards something to think about.
We must be swift. Algernon is coming.
Solas sounded frightened.
In his position? Can't blame him in this case.
Prison open.
Quickly, get us out of here.
Locked tight, and no sign of a key.
This is all Fade logic. There's gotta be a way through.
Thank you all. There's an alluvian nearby. We'll head there right away.
Go! The Dreadwolf must be waiting for you.
Quickly! Elgonan approaches.
Stop his guards. We need to buy time for the captives to get to safety.
I will hold off Elgonan himself for as long as I am able.
Vermin keep coming. Go. I will deal with that ragged wolf.
One last push.
The big asshole rant. Everyone we freed is safe in the Crossroads.
Without all of you, well, thank you. But can Elgonan find us here?
He cannot. I have made sure of...
Solas?
Elgonan is a powerful opponent. My apologies. It is of no consequence. What matters, my friends, is that today, all of us are free.
I think that's it. The memory ends here.
It's so strange seeing Solas back when he was a hero.
Couldn't last, could it?
Now all that's left is this fragment. Come on, let's go.
Once, or I think I did. I mean, they didn't say.
Time for a fight!
Shadow Dragon once, or I think I did. I mean, They didn't say they were probably a good idea, but I was pretty sure.
Why is that?
Most Teventer are condescending, even the nice ones, but they weren't. And you remind me of them, so it makes sense.
I'll take that as a compliment.
We've got company.
Trouble coming.
Eyes open.
Look at the windows. You can imagine the colors in sunlight.
We're not alone.
It's not good. The gods must have plans for them here, too.
Nice move.
Yeah.
one for us.
There's a problem.
Alongside undead. The gods must have cooked up some really juicy justifications for them.
Let's do this again.
Thank you.
That veil bubble we found you in, how often do those happen in Arlathan?
Sometimes. Often. Never. Depends on the day, and they're unpredictable. And with Elgrinnon and Gilinane loose, who knows what might get twisted up.
Well, isn't that a treat?
Inherent instability and survival uncertainty aside, they really are fascinating.
I'll take your word for it.
Sense a way through, Dweller. Find that which seals the path.
Look, the statue that controls those bridges is broken.
Those statues were built to last, but that just means they stay messed up for longer.
Doesn't matter. We can figure this out.
if what happened at Demeter's Crossing spreads.
Not much we can do to stop it. You have to attack it at the source.
The whole village? Don't be shy. Take a gander. Good luck. Keep your head out there. When did the troubles begin?
Recently. Around the time Solus's ritual went wrong.
The animals sensed it right away, before we even knew. Whole flocks of birds scattered to the wind. Careful out there. Underwater prison, that's still pretty amazing.
Amazing? I suppose it is. Do you think the elves made it? It didn't seem to winter.
I think so. I wonder what it was built for. Originally, I mean.
Whatever it was meant for, it's a pit of misery now.
Right.
If we found the people the spirit's talking about, that might help.
Trapped!
And if it stays like this, it could turn. Turn into a demon, I mean.
Could this spirit sense the agony of the Dalish who recently died in the forest?
Help him! Help me! I can't move! Why can't I move? I can't feel my legs. Not legs. Skin like bark, splinters in my veins. Stop it! Stop it! Grab the axe!
Another statue. There's an elf out there somewhere who really likes owls. Another one of those owl statues.
Watch ahead. Careful ahead.
Mark the head.
Here we go!
Thank you.
A broken alluvion over there. No fixing that. He couldn't stop it from corrupting everything around it, including himself.
Oh, I don't like this alluvion. It's wrong. If it wasn't already smashed, I'd do it myself.
Another owl.
Get ahead.
Watch ahead.
Aravel has seen better days.
The Dalish caravans use these to move around. I hope no one was hurt.
It's completely burned. That must have been a big fire. And this scorched relic? Is this what started the blaze?
I bet that spirit was sensing their last moments.
Another owl.
Careful ahead.
Looks like we're doing this!
This. They came in for shelter and couldn't get out. The spirit probably felt their fear too. Another owl. Those statues don't look right.
That's not stone. That's wood. I think these were real people.
What happened to them? It's like they were frozen mid-stride. Another owl. Look here. A Hala statuette. They died holding this. And all these Hala corpses. Didn't that spirit say something about Hala?
Gilinane was revered as mother of the Hala. The Hala is her symbol, or was, anyway. These people were tracking Hala and got lost. Then... well...
Trees. They would have felt themselves being transformed by magic and could not escape.
We saw another one of these corpses earlier. It must be happening all over. And the spirit must have sensed it. So many dead. So many things left behind. I wonder if we could somehow memorialize them. Let's head back to that spirit. Maybe we can ease its distress somehow. Found those people. You don't have to feel this way anymore.
Oh, so much fear before the darkness. Make it quiet. Make it go away.
I don't understand.
I think we need to soothe the spirit somehow. Maybe some kind of reverent gesture?
Another owl. Any ideas what that does?
It's ancient elven, I know that much. Probably tapping into the fade and drawing from it. Whatever it is, it wasn't here before. Things like this now pop up out of nowhere. Got it!
Goes. Dareth Shiral, Lethalin. You were fighters, scholars, Explorers. Friends, family, and lovers. We will remember you as you lived, and not as you died. Go in peace. Rest well.
A moment of pain does not undo a lifetime of hope. Thank you.